Good morning. I just opened my day 18 Mermaid's Pearl, and they're these really cute right side, wrong side markers. And it's like half of a fish. So it's like the fish is cut in half, and one is the right side and one is the wrong side, which is great because I'm always needing something like this. So I was hoping they were progress keepers, and they were. All right, let's see what we got from Sweet Nestings. Oh, and Buddy is hanging out with me today. How you doing, bud? And then there's Stitch. This is not for you. I know. They think everything that I open is for them. So that's why Christmas is gonna be really fun. Because we're like wrapping all their gifts. Whoa, this is wild. This is so wild. These yarns are just crazy. It's like a eyelash yarn with like pom-poms in it. It reminds me of Easter. This one definitely reminds me of like the Easter grass you would get in your Easter egg baskets. So this is really fun. I've been helping my dad recover from his surgery. Tomorrow I have teaching. The snow is really coming down all of a sudden. I don't know if you can see it behind. You can't really see it, but you can kind of see it starting to come down. So that's exciting. And we watched some Christmas movies last night that were really good. We watched the Santa Claus 2 and 3. We finished up the second one, and then we're able to watch the third one. So we have like kind of a list of movies we want to watch before Christmas, and we've just been watching them every night. So it's been a lot of fun. I have to do some house chores for my mom, just helping her out. She's taking my dad to physical therapy today. And I'm gonna try to catch up on some emails and work stuff. And I hope everyone has a great day. I'm going to take you over to our little like non-yarn advent station so you can see what we have over there. So you can see the snow is finally coming down. This might be the only snow we get before Christmas. So it'd be nice if it just stays on the ground, but it's already kind of melting when it hits. So I'm not super hopeful on that. I just love having snow for Christmas. I think it's so special. So I'm opening up the next one of our jam advent calendar. These have been really good. I kind of understand why people really like Bon Mamine, or however you say it. They're just like really unique flavors, and they taste so good. I haven't tried the pinks or whatever yet. We'll see what that one's all about. So this one is called Fig Cardamom Spread. That would be good for the charcuterie board, I think. I'm making those like jam sandwich cookies today, so those should be really good. Oh, Buddy thinks he's getting his advent treat, so I'll give it to you guys. Let's see, so 10, 9, we're looking for 8. Oh, we already did 8. Dang, we're going through these quickly. These are really hard to get out. Oh, there we go. Hey, Buddy, you want some? I'll give you half and stick the other half. Sit. There you go. So he'll like that. And then when my dad comes home, I'll open up that one. All right, I hope everyone has a great day. Bye.